Ladies and gentlemen, this is River Phoenix.
Until now, I've been blind. Until now, I've been wasting time. I've been lost on streets of many. I've been tossed on icy seas, and all I've crossed ain't worth a quarter. It's muddy water until now. Shines forever. There's a light that shines for me. There's a light my footsteps guided, for I have been hiding until now.
Thank you. Thank you.
When the night has come and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see.
It's the way that people think of my family in this town. It's the way they think of me. I'm just one of those low-life chambers kids. That's not true. Oh, it is. No one even asked me if I took the milk money that time. I just got a 3-day vacation.
Did you take it?
Yeah, I took it. You knew I took it. Teddy knew I took it. Everyone knew I took it. Even Vern knew it, I think. Anyway, I just wish that I could go someplace where nobody knows me. I guess I'm just a pussy, huh?
Me, I could love someone even if I, you know, wasn't paid for it. I love you, and you don't pay me.
Mike,
I really want to kiss you, man. Good night, man. be then. You know that. I do love you.
All right. Come here, Mike. Let's just sleep. Come on, man. Just go to sleep.
One of Hollywood's young and upcoming actors is dead tonight. 23-year-old film star River Phoenix died early this morning outside a club in West Hollywood. Now, the cause of his death is under investigation. Police won't know why he died until an autopsy is completed. Phoenix became a celebrity after starring in the movie Stand By Me. He also starred in other movies like Sneakers with Robert Redford and was to have co-starred in a new movie called Interview with a Vampire.
Young film star River Phoenix died early today outside a popular West Hollywood nightclub. Among the films 23-year-old actor starred in were Stand By Me and My Own Private Idaho. Companions say Phoenix was acting strangely just before he left the nightclub. Outside, he collapsed.
In Los Angeles, police say an autopsy will be performed tomorrow to determine how actor River Phoenix died. The 23-year-old collapsed early this morning outside a West Hollywood nightclub. He was rushed to a hospital where he died 50 minutes later.
An autopsy performed today on the body of actor River Phoenix did not turn up the cause of death, according to the county coroner's office. Phoenix collapsed outside the nightclub early Sunday morning, but a paramedic on the scene told NBC News that the case appeared to be consistent, as he put it, with cocaine overdose. The coroner's office said toxicology reports will be performed and it could take from 6 to 8 weeks.
Can you imagine when this race is run? Turn our golden faces into the sun. Praising our leaders, getting in tune. The music's played by the madman. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? Forever, forever. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? Forever, forever.
I really don't think about how a part's going to do for my career. It's how I can do for the part.